Shout out to the supervillain, rest in power. He would reset a lot his creative flows, you know? So maybe he's creating a beat. To step away from that beat, he might mop the floor or play a video game or wash the dishes or, you know, go outside or, you know, and then come back to it with a new fresh ear to be able to just add on the right things. And sometimes as a creative, we think we got to finish the whole thing in one sitting, and that's not true.